Global Scientific Activities Project is the idea that we should try to establish peer relationship with some fast-growing areas in order to create one-day meetings where we could present the latest guidelines produced by the ESC and discuss with key opinion leaders of these nations around clinical cases. And the idea is therefore to create an interaction between ESC speakers and national speakers and to develop friendly scientific relationship with our country partners. We first launched the first My ESC in China, was in Beijing last October, and I think it was successful both in terms of attendance but also in terms of interest raised within the Chinese participation. And so we are going to develop this activity in China again, in Brazil, in Mexico, in the Middle East, in India, and in the Asia-Pacific area, where our colleagues are welcoming us in a very friendly manner.